Hello fellow tributes, today I'm going to review Minecraft for PS4. First of all, there are 88 achievements and trust me I counted, all together. 9 preset worlds, 17 texture packs, and 35 different skin packs. With new updates coming out still, you know? They've added more mobs, which I think is really cool. See this parrot? Well, originally it was supposed to be bred and tamed with cookies. But of course they had to change it to seeds so kids wouldn't accidentally feed it to their bird and eventually kill them. And by doing this, they made the bird die if you fed it cookies. That's what I call good thinking. One of my favorite things they added was different colored beds. The gameplay is as normal, of course. One thing I'm not used to is the controls, and I've had the game for a while, so it's kinda hard. For a while, the PC version only got the updates, and it took a while for the console version to get the updates. But now that a lot of people play console, they try harder, which means that they get it around the same time now. With the mobile version, it's the same, but of course I'll make a different video for PC and mobile. The game is really simple, but they added in an extra mode on the console, minigames. There are 3 different minigames, Battle, Tumble, and Glide. Before we get there, I'm going to start off with the mobs. Of course, we all know the basic mobs, so I'm going to show you the newer mobs. There's the llama, the rabbit, the mule, the polar bear, the shulker, the guardian, the elder guardian, which is a lot bigger, the evoker, vindicator, hex, and husk, and vex. The vex, I tried to put into a cage, but it can go through walls, apparently. New blocks are added, too. My favorite being the shulker box, because you can it's like an extra chest. There are a lot of new weapons. For example, arrows give effects depending upon how you make them. There's new food and a new boat. And now on to the minigames. Let's start with battle mode. Battle mode has 21 maps. Trust me, I checked it. Counted. Since I have no friends, I'm having my brother join me. It's pretty much Hunger Games. You have invincibility for a limited time to get stuff from the chests. Then you run around and, of course, battle. The chests with sparkles over it are gonna have a good chance of having something good. And when you know there's a chest with sparkles over it, it'll show like this little icon with a chest and a sword, and it closes over the sword. You can, of course, change the map beforehand. Thank you. Now I'm going to talk about Tumble. There are three game types for Tumble. Shovel, Snowball, or Mixed. It's really just Spleef. You use a shovel to break the ground and try to make them fall. Same with the snowballs, only you throw them. Thank you. Glide is pretty much what you think. It's just gliding with the Elytra to the end, with only 9 different maps. I'm guessing they are making these because you can't make any online servers unlike the PC. With Glide, you can also do a solo mode. I'll show you me doing it solo right now. After that, it's me and my brother doing it. Thank you. Along with Glide, you can do it scored or timed, which I only did it scored, because I thought it would be a lot better. And I forgot to mention, on Battle, there is casual or competitive mode. Casual mode is any skin, and the spectators are bats. But by any skin, I mean that you can use any skin to your advantage, so if it makes you shorter, or if it makes you blend in, then go ahead and use it. But competitive mode, on the other hand, the spectators are invisible, and you cannot change your skin to get an advantage. My rating of Minecraft is 6 out of 10. It's only this way, because I'm not used to the controls, but I still love the game. Another reason why is because they try to overdo it, but the game always ends up being really good with everything they add. But stay tuned to my channel to see Minecraft PC review and mobile review. This is the end. I hope you have a nice day. Stay tuned.